times for Richie
Last night was amazing. We're coming back to my hometown of Farnborough.
Coming to campaign for more votes and to connect with the people.
But first off, we're on our way to my former workplace to meet all my colleagues.
Mash it up, mash it up.
We've just been to Reggie's workplace. The response was amazing. And the next leg of our campaign is we're going home to meet Cheryl.
Seriously. Now I want to meet Yola.
They bring so much excitement. They're going to win 100%, I know it.
We just couldn't believe the number of people. This shows that we've got love from people and we don't want to let them down.
Who do you want to win, X Factor?
Bully, you wanted to break up because you thought you couldn't make it, but there you are, and it's amazing. I'm so proud of you.
I'm so proud of you for everything.
This is the biggest moment of their life, there's no doubt about it. It is massive.
Thank you so much, Cheryl. Thank you so much for believing in them when no one else did.
To be that person able to help them achieve it, there's no words to describe how that feels.
We're going in for the win.
Exactly. Yeah. That's yes, it. We're going
That's
in
it.
For it.
In yeah. for the win.
Reggie and Bolly. Reggie and Bolly. Okay, no.
Put your arms around me, girl, and your kisses on my face. Boom, boom, boom.
Okay. You like them. Guys, I think they like you. Okay, I want to say, okay, Reggie, Bolly, it was one of the weirdest song mix-up mashups I've ever heard in my life. It was like having like a strawberry and liver milkshake. But actually, the second half was you. It was fantastic. And you know what? I am so happy you're here because the energy you bring, your enthusiasm. I think you just got to watch the vocals second song because you're shouting a little bit. But I don't know. You know what? I have a feeling that you can actually win this show.
I mean, this reaction in Wembley from just two people singing is amazing. So well done, guys, on everything that you've done in the competition. And you know what? Like, I've been here in this room watching some of, like, the biggest artists in the world, and they don't get this reaction. So you have just got this contagious energy, and people love you, so me included. Well done, guys.
All right, so I might be the most hated person ever right now, but I have to just give you some reality. For me, that was a bit cruise ship for me. I'm sorry, but what I love about you two is your originality, right? So I hope this next song round, I hear your free rhymes and I hear how you know, when you spit, and I'm sorry, but I didn't think you needed all this. It was like a shouting competition. But you know I love you and we need you. Your energy is great.
Rita goes to, and Simon, spice up your life, mate. Peace out. Have a good night, boys.